Dr. Khunou the founder and the chairperson, executive chairperson of MACEF. MACEF stands for Makosana Arts and Cultural Exchange Festival. Today we are here in one of the events at MACEF, hailing the Moral Regeneration Fund Walk. It is an awareness program hailing part of the RHR in the province, particularly in the city of Makosana. We are working together with government, we are working together with NGOs, we work together with business in order to raise awareness on issues that actually are a problem in our various communities. So this is the first leg of the Moral Regeneration Awareness Fun Walk, Remo Brazil Stadium in Jouberton. The next event will happen next week at Kuma Stadium. It will be the same event, the same for the same people. And then the subsequent week, it will actually happen at Bokanana Stadium. This is a build-up, moral regeneration awareness. The final one will happen at Makosana Civic Center, where basically all the participants who are here and who will be coming from Kanana and Kuma, Tihani, will actually be coming together to do this moral renovation. It is important that we do this so that we can actually, you know, develop our communities. We must remember that developing the community is not to just empower them economically, but you need to also develop, you know, their moral values. So we work with churches, we work with NGOs, as I've said, and in particular we work with government. We'd like to actually do this event. This event is not to raise money for commercial gain. The event is basically geared to raise, you know, some funds so that, you know, the organizations that are doing RHR and moral regeneration in our communities can also be empowered, so that they continue throughout the year to do the noble work of community development and moral regeneration awareness. I'm very happy. I'm very, very happy that, you know, people have come. There was a walk in the morning. This afternoon, there will be a walk from the Tower Mall. And this walk, Italia, the LGBTI community members, they will be coming here and will be joining and proceeding with us. And this is an annual program. And we are going to grow it annually until such time that we can actually defeat all the social ills that besiege our communities. Thank you very much.